By the end of this video, you will know exactly on how you can show your confidence the right way in an interview and get hired. Hello everyone. In this video, we will be looking at 5 ways by which you can exhibit your confidence the right way in an interview and get hired. Please make sure to watch this video till the end, as I will tell you how you can crack the interview with your confidence guaranteed. Before we dive into the video, please do not forget to like the video, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss a video from us. Let's begin. The first point that I want to talk about is preparation. Good preparation before an interview is the key and the source to confidence. You need to do all these before the interview itself. You can research about the company, research about the role you are applying for, research about the skills and qualifications required for this job. Spend some time researching on these 3 areas and you will be confident to answer most of the questions the interviewer will ask. The second point to showcase your good confidence in an interview is to remember your worth. Think about why you were invited to this interview. You have the potential to work and do good things for the company, or have the experience or expertise to work in a certain department that they would need you to. The positivity boost that you get when you value your self-worth is the key to confidence. The third and the most important point for showing your confidence in an interview is constant practice. There is no better way to show your confidence other than practicing your answers, as it can actually go. You can practice in front of a mirror. You can record your answers in front of a camera. This option is a good option, as you will learn on how you can set the background for a video interview. If you have someone who can help you out, you can even act as the interviewer and the interviewee and practice your answers. The fourth point to show your confidence in an interview is to listen. You must listen to the interviewer and take a moment to think what he or she needs to know from you. Frame your answer appropriately and then answer them. Do not rush into answering the questions before the interviewer has finished asking them. You might go wrong, and one wrong answer can crush your confidence. So, to avoid that at all times, you must listen properly. The fifth point to show your confidence in an interview is to dress the part. It is no secret that being well-dressed is a key to confidence boost. So, groom before an interview and dress appropriately. The dress that you wear to an interview talks volumes about you and reflects your personality. So, it is very important to make the first good impression even before the interview starts. Quick tip, if you have an online interview, along with the dress, make sure that you set the appropriate background. So, here are the 5 tips that I had for you to remain confident throughout your interviews. If you want to learn new skills related to jobs or interviews, select Career TV section on our website or download our Android app. There are thousands of curated videos on improving your skills, getting jobs, and many more. If you still have any questions, please feel free to write them in the comments below. Like the video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. If you know someone who could get benefit from this video, like the video and share this video with them as well.